Good morning students, as in the previous video I have discussed about the exponents. Now here I am going to do some difficult questions based on the exponents chapter from these questions you will find in RS Aggarwal, and these questions have been also asked in your board examination. Now see here, first question, evaluate. This question you have to solve here. Now solution you can see here, 4 upon 216 we can write here 6 to the power of 3. How we can write? By prime factorization. Always use prime factorization in dividing the numbers. So 1 upon 4 to the power of 4, 256 is 4 to the power 4, and 243 is 3 to the power 5. Now 4 upon 6, here 3 and 3 will be cancelled from here, so minus 2, 4 and 4 cancels, so minus 3, and 5 and 5 cancels, so 3 to the power minus 1. Now 4 upon 6 to the power minus 2. Here we apply the law, as I have discussed about the law. So you can see the law here. Law is a to the power minus n is equals to 1 upon a to the power n. That is, if any negative number, negative power you will find, so we can make the power positive by simply reciprocal the base. Same way, 6 to the power minus 2 we can write 1 upon 6 square. 4 to the power minus 3 we can write 1 upon 4 to the power 3. And 3 to the power minus 1 we can write here 1 upon 3. Now 6 square is 36, 4 cube is 64, and 1 upon 3 we will write as it is. Now see here, just reciprocal, this is a divide. So 36 will go on the numerator, 64 here will also go on the numerator, and 3 will also go here on the numerator. So 4 into 36 is the 144, 1 into 64 is your 64, and 2 into 3 will be your 6. So answer will be your 214. So in this way you can solve some difficult questions based on exponents. Now again I will discuss more questions based on this exponents. Thank you. Now see here, in this question, second question based on exponents, this also question you will find in the RS Aggarwal. You have to prove LHS equals to RHS. So we'll start from LHS. 64 you can write 4 to the power 3, and 125 you can write 5 to the power 3. All the things are coming from your prime factorization. 1 upon 256 you can write 4 to the power 4, and 625 you can write 5 to the power 4. Under root of 25 will be your 5, and cube root of 64 will be your 64, you can write to the power 1/3. Now see here, this is also one law. You can see the law here, under root a, and here we'll find any value 2, 3, 4. So when in the power form, it will go in the reverse, a to the power 1/n. So one law you have studied, a upon b, a to the power m upon b to the power m. On a single power you can write a upon b whole to the power of m. So here 3 we can write outside, 3 and 3 cancel, 4 we can write outside here, 4 and 4 cancel, and 5 upon 4 to the power 3 into 1/3. Okay, next part is your 4 upon 5 whole to the power minus 2, 1 upon 4 upon 5, and 5 upon 4. So again the same law, a to the power minus n is equals to 1 upon a to the power n. By the law of exponent, any negative power we can make positive by simple reciprocal the base. So 4 upon 5 we can write 5 upon 4 plus 1 upon 5 upon 4 plus 5 upon 4. Then we will solve it. So 5 upon 4 whole square will be your 25 upon 16 plus 5 upon 4 plus 5 upon 4. After solution you will get here 65 upon 16, and this we have to prove. So LHS will be equal to RHS. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the video. I am coming with some more difficult questions based on exponents. Stay tuned.